गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम योर पापिया मैम एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड अ न्यू थिंग. ओके, इन वी आर रीडिंग इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लासेस अ स्टोरी अबाउट अ मैजिक पॉट. सो इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू डू सम एक्सरसाइज वर्क. ओके, सो लेट्स ओपन पेज नंबर 15. ओके, सो इट्स वोकैबुलरी टाइम एंड लुक देयर इज अ वोकैबुलरी सेक्शन इन द पेज. ओके, सो वी यूज डिफरेंट यूटेंसिल्स टू कुक फूड. सो आई थिंक योर मॉम व्हेन यूजेस डिफरेंट यूटेंसिल्स टू कुक, सो वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द नेम्स ऑफ सच यूटेंसिल्स इन द फॉलोइंग वर्ड गिव. ओके, लुक देयर इज a word guide and you have to find some name of utensils from the word grid. Look, there is a picture of cooker, so you have to find the name cooker. So I have actually done the finding work for you. You also have to find in your book. So look, here is COOKER. So you have to mark like this and mark cooker, and cooker is done. And next pan, look, PAN, pan. You have to mark the pan, and look, there is a picture of a spatula, so you have to mark the word spatula. Where is the spatula? SPATULA. You have to mark spatula. Okay, and next we are going for strainer. Here is written strainer, STRAINER, strainer. You have to mark strainer. Okay, and wok, WOKO, wok means kadhai. So the next pour, POUR, pour. You have to mark the pour. Okay, so write the words. Okay, try to mark the words. So next we are doing some grammar or textual grammar. Okay, in the grammar enrichment section. So use of can, where we use the word can. So you can see here is some example here. So I can ride a bicycle, I can play a football, I can speak French. Whatever you can do, you should say can. Okay, like I can read, I can read in my English book, I can cook, I can draw a picture of a balloon, like this. Okay, so turn to the next page. Look, there is some fill in the blanks in the next page. Okay, so you have to fill up the blanks and write whatever is in the toy car. Okay, select suitable words from the toy car and complete the sentences. Okay, like this, I can swim. Here it's swim. I choose the word swim. So I can swim. Number two, my mother can bake cake. Here is bake cake. My mother can bake cake. My father can play golf. My younger sister can dance. My younger sister can dance. My cousin can speak Punjabi. My cousin can speak Punjabi. Here it speak Punjabi. My grandmother can see without spectacles. My grandmother can see without spectacles. And number 7, my aunt can stitch cloth. Okay, here it stitch cloth. Okay students, I think you are doing good. So you have to write the words write the completed words in your English copy and read it well. Okay, so in our next class we are going to read a new chapter. So that's all for today and goodbye.